En question.
President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
On nous n'a pas qu'à mentor que j'aimerais qu'un des petits amateurs à toi de l'épreuve de l'écart de l'écart.
And the chamber again hands the floor to the defense team. You may proceed, Counselor.
Thank you, Mr. President. Before I start, the defense teams have, I presume, 20 minutes extra to question the witness. However, I don't think that will be enough for the defense teams, Mr. President. So we are requesting to add on top of the 20 minutes that we have extra another 30 or 45 minutes so that we go into the morning to 10 o'clock.
À terminer à 10 heures demain matin.
President, don't you think it's excessive?
President, je ne pense pas que ce soit excessif.
In fact, parties have been informed that the combined time will be two sessions, and then the chamber granted the 20 additional minutes to the co-prosecutors and the lead co-lawyers as the daily proceedings take about 15 minutes every morning.
Étant donné que chaque matin,
so for that reason, you will be given additional 20 minutes as the time that we granted to the co-prosecutors and the lead co-lawyers. Otherwise, the other party would seek additional time as you are seeking now. Is it possible for you to manage with the additional 20 minutes of time allowance?
Well, if I really will use my time, Mr. President, I need another day, at least with this witness. I believe we have a Miyasoka / Sai-sen situation here. But 20 minutes is really not enough. So I would really implore the chamber to grant the defense some more time. We're talking about a massive killing, and he's the only witness to this, and I think we should be entitled to be able to ask some more questions. With all respect, Mr. President.
Pouvoir poser davantage de questions avec tout le respect que je vous dois, Monsieur le Président.
President, the Councillor Gusset, you may proceed.
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président.
Yes,
j'ai discuté avec mon confrère et effectivement, on va avoir du mal si l'entend effectivement continuer à terminer aujourd'hui. J'entends et je remercie la Chambre sur le principe de nous mettre sur le même plan que l'accusation avec 20 minutes supplémentaires. En revanche, j'ai un problème avec l'état de santé de mon client, à savoir que deux fois 20 minutes supplémentaires dans une seule journée, ça va faire beaucoup. Donc, je tenais à vous informer de ce point-ci en disant que s'il doit y avoir du temps supplémentaire, je vous demande de faire en sorte que ça puisse se terminer demain matin, parce que là, mon client m'a indiqué à la pause déjeuner que ça avait été compliqué. Donc là, deux fois en une journée, ça va faire beaucoup. Je tenais à vous donner cette information.
To extend the proceedings twice a day would be too much. I wanted to bring this to your attention.
President, the Deputy Co-Prosecutor, you have the floor.
Thank you, Mr. President. We certainly don't have any objection if the court deems it appropriate to give a few extra minutes to the defense. What I do object to is counsel's repeated attempt to characterize witnesses, to make comments about witnesses, and I would ask that if he receives additional time, perhaps he should not pursue these repetitive lines of questioning we've heard. But if the chamber considers appropriate, we don't have any objection to you granting a few additional minutes to what were granted to us.
D'objection à ce que des minutes supplémentaires leur soient accordées comme nous-mêmes avons reçu du temps supplémentaire.
President.
Président.
The floor is now given to the defense teams.
La parole est à présent donnée à l'équipe de défense.
Observation made by the deputy co-prosecutor is appropriate. So, counsel for the defense, please use the time wisely. and then attempt to ask questions which are not related to the subject matter.
Poser des questions qui sont pertinentes et tenir compte de la remarque qui vient d'être.
Mr. Witness, you were speaking about Rin and the arrest of Rin. Rin was, you said, one of the jams in this group of 200 to 300. You also said that you were in the palm tree when Rin was arrested. Did I understand that correctly?
Actually, disagreed with your characterization of my previous statement. I did not say I was in the climb tree, as you put it.
Then I misunderstood. Where were you when Rin was arrested?
When Rin was arrested, and I think I already responded to that question.
Je crois que j'ai déjà répondu à cette
and to
question,
me, honestly, it seems that you asked me many repetitive questions. And I was there near the house of Rin when he was arrested, and I actually responded to that question already.
And did Rin join the group of people who already had been arrested, or was he the first of the 200 to 300 people who got arrested?
Ou était-il le premier des 200 ou 300 à être arrêté?
Rin was amongst those jam people who were arrested. He was there from 6 to 8 p.m. among the jam people from the village.
I'm not talking about the end of the day, Mr. Witness. I'm talking about the moment that
Rin,
one of the people you said you know, got arrested. Did he join the group of 200 to 300 jam, or was he part of a mass arrest? Can you explain to me what happened when Rin got arrested?
It is difficult for me to respond to that question. I have already testified that the arrest of the jam people took place almost simultaneously.
Presque simultanément.
All the jam people were subject of being arrested starting from 6 o'clock that day.
Tous les jams ont commencé à être arrêtés à partir.
But how did that go about then?
Comment ça s'est-il déroulé?
Were microphones being used, or speakers, I mean, sorry, or how did the arrests of people like Rin go about? How did that go?
Ont eu lieu.
They did not use any means, as you just put it. The jam people were not aware of the arrest, and the people in the village also did not know. Only those who lived near the Taket area, that is near the main road, were aware of the arrest. But not everybody in the entire village. And only next morning did they learn that the jam people had all been arrested.
Well, let me read to you what you told the prosecution, and maybe that will refresh your memory, Mr. Witness. Mr. President, document E3/5302, English ERN 002-10488, French 006-23191, and Khmer 006-35176. The number of cham arrested in my commune was about 300 people. I was asked to lead 200 to 300 charms and walk them to the Outrakoun temple. Female charm people were just walked. The charm men were handcuffed and beaten. I was one of the two people leading the group, and there were another two people guarding the back. The four of us were palm tree climbers. When we arrived at the temple, security guards and executioners were there to take the charm people. Now, Mr. Witness, that to me is a clear statement. You were involved in the arrest and the bringing of this group of 300 charm from their houses to the security center. Isn't that correct?
N'est-ce pas la exacte?
When I spoke about the people being cuffed, I did not mean the handcuffs, but I mean the shackled when they were in the temple. The wall, the side walls of the temple were having holes where they inserted the metal bar to shackle the detainees, and they would lock the inside of the metal bar. No handcuffs were used during the regime. So when you mentioned handcuffs to me, that was not my intention.
Eh bien, ce n'est pas là I ce que je refer dire.
To the shackles and not the handcuffs. And of course, I stay true to my conscience that what
je
I saw of shackles but not
vu,
handcuffs.
Ce sont des entraves,
I am not here to accuse anyone. I am here as a witness to testify before this court so the court can actually find who the killers of the jam people are.
Fine, no handcuffs, but were you... Let me rephrase. Is your statement at least correct that your group of four palm tree climbers were in charge of walking the group of 200 to 300 jam to the security center? Two front, two in the back. Is that the
personne
case?
Charm à l'intérieur de la pagode, deux devant, deux derrière. Est-ce bien exact?
In our climbing group, there were four of us.
Notre groupe de grimpeurs, nous
and
étions quatre.
We were instructed to accompany different groups.
Et l'on nous a demandé d'accompagner
as I told you,
groupes.
The Cham families were desecrated to live mixed with the Khmer people. So we, the four climbers, the four palm tree climbers, were assigned to attach to different groups. And if my recollection is correct, I was with another climber at the time.
Avec un autre grimpeur à ce moment-là.
And there were many people at the time when this even took place,
au moment où
and I could not say whether I was
et
with another climber
si
or not. There was no proper lighting, and everything depended on moonlight.
Et nous dépendions du clair
and
de
the targets of the Cham people were to gather from the west and east directions. In the end, they would be gathered up at the entrance to the gates to the pagoda before they were laid inside the compound.
How long did the march last? How long did the walk of these 200 to 300 people last? Was it half hour? 1 hour? Where were they assembled? Can you give us some more details, please?
As for the duration to walk those people, the Cham people, to the pagoda. It didn't take that long. The distance was 341 meters, to be precise, from the location of the arrest to the pagoda, and it took only about 10 minutes.
And what was at 341 meters from the pagoda? What exactly was it? What was there?
It was the distance where the Cham people were gathered up before they actually make a trip through the pagoda. In fact, at that time, I did not know the distance. However, after the collapse of the regime and the new road was built, the exact distance was 341 meters from the location of the gathering through the pagoda, and it took only 10 minutes to walk.
And how did the Cham people get at the location of this gathering? How did they get there?
Ont-ils été amenés à ce point de rassemblement?
Actually, they walked. That was the only means for the Cham people
à pied. C'était la seule
to
façon
walk.
Pour les Cham.
The people from the work sites were arrested on site and were put on horse carts and brought into the gathering point. But for the Cham people living in a village, they were walked to the gathering point.
And why was it that the four palm tree climbers were asked to lead this group from the gathering point to the pagoda?
Grimpeurs de palmier à sucre de conduire ce groupe à la pagode.
I think I already responded to your question. We had no idea when we were asked to go with them. We were not told what to do. And only when we saw the Cham people being brought to the gathering point, then we realized what happened. They didn't let us know what happened, maybe because they were concerned that we would go and tell the Cham people to go away or to run. For that reason, they did not tell us anything.
Let me just read to you what we written down before the break about Rin.
You
said Rin was a Cham person. He was within the fisher folk group. Cham persons would be included in the fishing group together with Khmer people. He was on the boat. You were on the boat with Rin. While Rin was being arrested, you were assigned, you said, to climb the sugar palm tree. That's how we heard it in the English translation. So is that correct or false? Did you see Rin's arrest, or did you only see him at the gathering point?
De Rin, ou avez-vous seulement été au point de rassemblement?
Of course, that is correct.
Réponse.
What I said is that Rin used to go fishing with me, and two Khmer people would go with a Cham person. That Cham person was skillful in fishing, and later on I was reassigned to climb palm trees. But I knew him very well, and when he got fish, he would take the fish to the kitchen hall, and usually I met him there.
I don't follow you, Mr. Witness, but let me move on to the next topic. Is it correct that at the meeting that you heard Anne speak, that he didn't speak about Chams? Is that your testimony to the investigators of the investigating judge?
Est-ce bien ce que vous avez déclaré aux enquêteurs des juges d'instruction?
As for Anne, the new sector chief,
en ce qui concerne Anne, le nouveau
and as I told the co-investigating judge, Anne came to chair a meeting at the Otakon Pagoda.
Sont venus présider une réunion
and actually, Anne incited the people there to raise their complaint or objection regarding those chiefs who did not allow them to eat sufficient food or to consume vegetables that they planted at their respective houses.
Légumes qu'ils avaient plantés dans leurs maisons respectives.
People in my village were happy to hear that.
Les gens étaient contents.
My question, sorry to interrupt you, Mr. Witness, was did he speak about charm or did he not mention the word charm at all during that speech he gave?
Ce discours.
And did not mention anything about the charm people. He spoke at length about the arrest of the former cadres who were accused of betraying Anka. He did not touch upon the issue of the Cham people. And of course, Cham people also attended the meeting.
And what exactly did he say about traitors in the North Zone? What did these people betray? What did they have betrayed? What did they do? What had they done? Did he give any explanation as to the cadres in the North Zone who were arrested?
Au sujet des cadres de la zone nord qui avaient été arrêtés?
On the issue of the arrest of the so-called traitors, they did not, of course, tell us the reason for the arrest. What was the need for that? We were ordinary civilians, and the announcement they made was about the arrest of those former cadres since they were betraying Anka and they were betraying the revolution, and they did not give us any specific reasons for the betrayal. And of course, people did not dare to ask any follow-up questions.
Have you ever heard whether men or women who happened to be Cham were also accused of being a traitor or being accused of being involved in a rebellion or in other forms of treason?
À une rébellion ou à une quelconque forme de trahison?
When you spoke about the announcement that Cham people were traitor, I didn't hear it. However, some people said Cham people were arrested because they were concerned that Cham people would involve in a revolt. But I never heard this statement from the Khmer Rouge cadres myself.
And what you did hear about the revolt, was that the same revolt that the North Zone cadres were involved in? In other words, did you hear Cham being involved in conspiring to commit treason together with the North Zone cadres?
Aux côtés des cadres de la zone nord pour commettre un acte de trahison?
The Cham people who lived in my area And allow me to clarify the matter. I did not know whether the Cham people involved in any revolt. And the same thing applies to the cadres who were arrested. I did not know the mistake they made or whether they involved in any revolt.
So in other words, you don't know the reason for the arrests of the Cham that you described today. Is that correct?
Que vous décrivez aujourd'hui ont été arrêtés. Est-ce exact?
I do. However, this does not apply to any individual Cham person. The Pol Pot regime was a genocidal regime, so any other races would be considered enemies of the Khmer people, including the Cham people, the Chinese people, and the new people, the one who were liberated in 1975.
At the time, Mr. Witness, had you ever heard of a Cham rebellion just across the other side of the Mekong River in September, October
1975? Yes, I have just stated the information we learned at the time, that is during the Pol Pot regime, was very limited, and forget about the information from the other side of the river. Even the information across the villages within the commune was very limited. And even within the village itself, the information was limited, since we were not allowed to walk anywhere freely. And my response to your question, therefore, is that I did not hear about that event.
Do you know whether any of the 200 to 300 Cham you said you saw were living before in the East Zone, in villages like Ampil or Kopal? Do you know if that is the case?
From my personal observation, the Cham people who lived in the Piem Chikong commune were the original Cham people who had lived there, and not from other parts of the country or province, for example, not from Kopal. And of course, there could be movement of the Cham people here and there within the same locations due to a marriage, for example, but I don't believe the Cham people crossing the river from the other side to come to settle in my area.
How far is it from Kopal to Wat Rotok?
Wat Rotok de Kopal.
President, the Council, please repeat your last question.
Veuillez répéter votre dernière question.
You're a little bit too fast for the interpreter.
Parlez un peu trop vite pour les interprètes.
Sorry, Mr. President. How far is it, do you know, between Kopal and Wat Rotokun?
Kopal et Wat Rotokun.
It is difficult to answer, because when I lived there, I don't even know where Kopal was.
Je ne savais même pas où était Kopal.
Last Last topic, I'll be quick. You said, Mr. Witness, that Moon had also told you he had been involved in killings before February 75. Is that correct?
Aux exécutions avant février 75. That's exact.
Le President, please hold on, Mr. Witness. You may now proceed. International Deputy Co-Prosecutor.
I don't have any objection to counsel clarifying this, but an observation, I don't recall any such testimony about killings prior to February 1975.
I'm sure I read it somewhere. He testified as to the killing of 17 April, people, new people, all before February 75. I'm also quite convinced that I read somewhere that he said Moon told him that Moon was involved. But to speed up things, I can ask it in an open way. Mr. Witness, did Moon tell you whether he was involved in killings before February 75, before the Southwestern cadres came?
Perhaps, do you mean February 1977?
Sorry, yeah. February 77, slip of the tongue, I apologize. Do you know whether, or did Moon tell you he was involved in killings before February 77?
Answer, I told the court already that Moon and I were close to one another. We were working close by, so if he would confide in me what he knew. Concerning the event before 1975, I have no idea. Before that time, there were no incidents happening in the Otokun Pagoda. Later on, in 1976 or 77, something happened.
Par contre, après 76-77, là, il y a eu des événements.
Was close to me, and the relationship became even better in 1977 when we were working close by climbing the sugar palm tree. He would tell me almost everything happened in Otokun Pagoda. It was not fact about the truth. And it is true what he said. If Cham people were not here, where had they gone the day after? So it's what he said collaborated with the situation, and later on, after 1975, we went to visit the grave pits, and there were remains within those pits.
My question was, Mr. Witness, did Moon tell you whether he was involved in any killings before Han and Khan came? Did he have any position as security guard in Wat Otrokhon? Can you tell us something about that?
Pouvez-vous nous en parler?
Answer. Before Horn came to take responsibility, he was a member of a security force unit. Before, Moon was living in Kjao village in the same tell me about his involvement in the killing, so I learned of the information about the events happening after late 1976 and 1977.
For the record, Mr. President, I still have many questions to ask, but I think my time is up.
Beaucoup de questions à poser, mais malheureusement, mon temps est écoulé. Le président.
President, thank you. You may now proceed, counsel for Mr. Kirsten.
La parole est à la défense de Kirsten.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Bonjour à tous. Bonjour, Monsieur SENG Srun. Je m'appelle Anta Gissé, je suis co-avocat international de Monsieur Kirsten Pan et je vais vous poser également quelques questions complémentaires. Première question, vous avez indiqué, répondant à Monsieur le Coprocureur, que vous étiez dans le secteur 30, dans la zone nord. Est-ce que vous vous souvenez si à un moment, pendant le Kampuchea démocratique, la zone nord a changé de nom?
Answer. During the democratic Kampuchea, the name was not changed.
Le nom n'a pas changé sous la période du Kampuchea démocratique.
However, I do not know whether the name was changed after 1979.
Je ne sais pas si le nom a changé après 79.
I only know that it was within the zone 304 and I at the time was living in sector
30. Et moi je vivais dans le secteur 30.
Toujours répondant à Monsieur le coprocureur, vous avez indiqué que lorsque vous êtes revenu dans votre village de Saxo en 76, après une période dans l'armée, vous avez fait l'objet d'une arrestation. Est-ce que vous pouvez indiquer qui vous a arrêté?
Answer. I do not know.
Je ne sais pas.
I do not know where the orders from.
D'où
the
l'ordre?
Militia man in the commune and Sankat.
Les miliciens
came
dans la commune
to arrest
Sankat
me.
Sont venus m'arrêter.
It was Samrat Mui who came
C'est
to
Samrat
arrest
Mui
me at the time because he was the militia man within Sankat.
Le milicien du Sankat.
Est-ce que vous savez exactement quel poste il occupait au sein de cette milice?
His position was exactly within that militia.
Answer.
Réponse.
I cannot assume or tell you his exact position at that time.
Je ne
within
saurais
PMG
vous dire quel était
district, he
poste
was the one
dans le district de PMG Kong,
was responsible for arresting.
C'était lui qui était responsable des arrestations.
I cannot tell you his actual position. He was involved in this task from 1974. And 1975, he was engaged in arresting new people and for 17 April people.
Et le 17 avril.
People from Gandal or from other places were arrested and killed. At that time, there was no security office.
Il n'y avait pas de centre de sécurité.
And these people were killed in a lycée. Behind
lycée,
the pagoda, and
that
lycée is now known as the Hunsen High School.
L'école secondaire Hunsen.
Vous avez évoqué votre retour au village en 76. Donc je ne parle pas de 74 ni de 75, je vous parle de 76 et des années postérieures. Est-ce que vous me confirmez qu'en 76, c'est Samrat Mui qui a procédé à votre arrestation?
Answer, yes. It was Samrat Mui who went to arrest me. However, I do not know where the order of the arrest came from. He was the one who arrested me. I know many people within the security units. There were String, there were String and Mui and others who were members of the security guard unit.
Je reviendrai un petit peu plus tard sur la composition. Je voudrais savoir en 1976 quel poste votre père occupait dans la commune de Pyeongchikgung.
Did your father have in Pyeongchikgung commune?
In 1976, my father held no position. Before then, in 1971 to 1975, he held a position. After 1975, he was removed from his position. No, my father had no position after 1975.
Après 75, mon père n'a plus occupé de poste.
De 71 à 75, quel poste occupait votre père?
What position did your father hold between 71 and 1976?
Between 1971 to 1975, my father was
Sangkat chief.
He supervised villagers within his sangkat. He had overall supervision over people. He assisted new people who were the target of mistreatment and killing. He informed those villagers in advance because of his good deeds.
Et en raison de ses bonnes actions,
I mean, he informed villagers in advance of what is going, what was going to happen to those villagers, and because of this, he was removed from the position in 1975.
Je vous pose ces questions par rapport aux dates, monsieur le témoin, parce que dans votre déclaration, document E3-1692, ERN en français 00337424, ERN en anglais 00242086 et ERN en Khmer 00215552, ça se poursuit a priori sur la page suivante. Vous évoquez votre arrestation en 1976 et vous dites « J'ai eu de la chance, j'ai été libéré et j'ai pensé que pour autant, c'était grâce à mon père qui était chef du quartier dans la commune de
Pyeongchikgung. »
Fin de citation. Donc ma question est la suivante. Est-ce que, oui ou non, vous pensez que vous avez été libéré du fait de la position de votre père?
President, please wait. Mr. Witness, you may not proceed. Co-prosecutor.
I'm not sure if it's just a translation issue, but in the English version of this, it says that his father was formerly in this position. I don't know if that's missing from the French, but it should be clear that he was talking about a former position of his father.
Effectivement, ça doit être un problème de traduction parce que j'ai lu texto ce que j'ai en français. Mais le témoin peut nous répondre. Est-ce que c'est à cause du poste de votre père anciennement ou en 76 que vous avez eu de la chance d'être libéré?
Perhaps it is true.
C'est peut-être vrai.
The new cadres who had just come to replace the former cadres were living close to my house.
Les anciens cadres étaient proches de ma maison.
And perhaps my father had a good relationship with those new cadres, I was released. And the release did not happen only to me, but on two other individuals. And perhaps because of his service in the front, that is why I was released.
C'est pourquoi j'ai été mis en liberté.
Est-ce que vous pouvez indiquer qui avait remplacé votre père en 76 à son poste de chef de Sangkat?
Your father in 1976 as the Sangkat chief.
And the one who replaced the position of my father was an individual by the name Run. Run passed away already. Srang later came to take control as a cadre. And Run came to replace my father, and his revolution name was Samrat at that time.
Non-révolutionnaire était Samrat.
Toujours en 76, qui était le chef de sécurité de la commune de Pinchikang?
Pinchikang commune.
Security chief at the PMG Kong.
Le chef de la sécurité à PMG Kong.
Were different people. There was Mui, and later on Nam was the chief in 1976. Later on, Nam was reassigned to be a sector chief in Go. And Ao. Was the militia chief
était le chef de
later
milice.
On, and as for Mui
plus tard,
and the Mui, individual I have just mentioned, I do not know who was chief and who
je
was the deputy.
Qui était le chef et qui était l'adjoint.
I heard that militia chief had broad authority and power,
beaucoup de pouvoir.
And as I told you, Nam was reassigned to be security chief at Go.
Diriger la sécurité à Go.
Je voudrais quelques précisions sur cette milice et la période temporelle où vous situez les uns et les autres. Donc j'ai compris que en 76, au moment de votre arrestation, Samrit Moy était dans la milice. J'ai compris aussi que vous ne savez pas qui était adjoint ni qui était chef entre Nam et Mui. Est-ce que vous pouvez m'indiquer au moins de quelle période vous parlez? Est-ce que nous sommes en 76, en 77, en 78, en 79? Est-ce que vous pouvez être précis quand vous dites que vous ne savez pas qui était le chef et qui était l'adjoint entre ces deux personnes?
Answer.
I was referring to the year 1976. In early 1976, these people were still in their positions at that time. Former Sangkat chief had been arrested, and Teng became one of the Sangkat
chiefs.
Vous avez évoqué avec M. le coprocureur deux groupes, si j'ai bien compris. Je vais vous demander de donner plus de précisions sur ce point. Vous avez parlé des miliciens de la commune et vous avez parlé du groupe des longues épées. Est-ce que vous pouvez m'indiquer si Nam et Mui faisaient partie des groupes, on fait partie du groupe des longues épées à un moment ou à un autre?
Long sword group at one point in time.
Answer. Mui's group, or long sword group, had different responsibilities. For the long sword group, as I told the chamber, was tasked to bring in the people who had been arrested. For example, new people at the work site were arrested when the five or six people were arrested at the work site, the members of Longsword Group would be told to bring in those five or six people. And commune, militia, were responsible for things in within the commune. These are the responsibility for the two groups.
Donc voilà les différentes responsabilités des deux groupes.
Donc je comprends de votre déposition que Samrit Mouy était membre du groupe des longues épées. C'est bien ça.
Samrit Mouy n'est pas un membre du groupe des longues épées.
Non, il n'était pas membre du longsword group. Non, he was a member within a commune militia.
Et est-ce que vous savez de quelle période à quelle période?
And do you know from when to when?
Answer. From what I know, he was in that position from 1973 up to 1979, after which he did not dare to live within his home village. He then escaped to Chamkalu.
Vous dites qu'il a occupé ce poste de 73 à 79. Est-ce que vous l'avez vu personnellement dans le cadre de ses fonctions de milicien de la commune jusqu'en
79?
I am not speaking for the sake of speaking to denounce one individual or to defame one individual. As a witness, I am speaking only the truth, what I have known and experienced. I have been living in Sambomir since I was 1 year old. And from that time until now, it has been 65 years. So I am telling you what I have known. I saw Mouy, and I witnessed the arrest of former cadres and the arrival of the new cadres until 1979, after which I also pled the area with others.
Date à laquelle moi aussi je me suis enfui de la zone, enfin, de la zone. Avec d'autres.
Ah, monsieur le témoin, je suis désolé, mais je suis prise par le temps, donc j'essaye de faire des questions brèves. Je vous demande si possible de faire également des réponses brèves. Donc, de votre réponse, j'en conclus que vous avez vu Samrit Mouy exercer ses fonctions de milicien jusqu'en 79. C'est bien ça. Oui ou non me convient très bien comme réponse.
But man.
Answer, yes, that is true.
Oui.
Vous faites donc une différence entre les miliciens de la commune et le groupe des longues épées. Est-ce que vous pouvez m'indiquer qui faisait partie du groupe des longues épées?
Answer. I have known members of that group, but I cannot recall all the names. Ryuk Choi. Now today he is my brother-in-law. Tai Kum Huan is the members of Pagoda Committee, mainly.
Heng Pa,
Yuen, I do not know his
Yuen,
surname,
je ne connais pas son nom de famille.
And an individual living at
Kortoi,
perhaps he passed away,
il est possible qu'il soit décédé.
already. I can tell you that there were nine of them within that long sword group.
Dans le groupe des longues épées.
Je vais revenir un peu plus précisément sur cette composition, mais est-ce que vous pouvez me dire si le jour de l'arrestation d'Etcham que vous avez conduit à la pagode, est-ce que ce groupe des longues épées était présent également dans le cadre de l'arrestation de ces personnes?
Arrests were made against Cham people. Quand it was the longsword group who, did the arrest.
Des longues épées qui a procédé aux arrestations.
Et est-ce que les neuf personnes que vous venez, enfin, en tout cas, les personnes que vous venez de citer parmi les neuf qui composaient, selon vous, le groupe des longues épées, est-ce qu'elles étaient toutes présentes?
Were these nine people
c'est-à-dire
present?
Choi, Tai Kim Hoon, Mu Li, etc.
When the arrests were taking place, all members within that long group were present. They were divided in two groups. One was conducting the arrest at Sembombia A, and another group was conducting arrest at Sacho and Ang
Chum So.
Il est exact donc de dire que ce groupe procédait à des arrestations dans toute la commune de Pimchikang.
Pimchikang commune.
This group went around and arrested the prisoners. The arrests would happen only when there were plans, and this group would go to work site to conduct the arrests as well. And for the arrests within the commune, it would happen once in a while.
Si j'ai bien compris votre déposition ce matin, vous avez indiqué que le groupe des longues épées a été institué fin 76, début 77. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris?
Or the beginning of 1977. Is that so?
Answer, yes, that is true.
C'est exact.
Et ces neuf personnes qui composaient cette unité des longues épées, est-ce qu'elles venaient toutes de la zone est? Est-ce qu'elles venaient toutes de la commune de Pimchikang?
Pimchikang commune.
This newly created longsword group members of this group were from Jikong commune. They were villagers in the Jikong
de la commune de Jikong. C'était des villageois de la commune de Jikong.
Et savez-vous par qui a été installé cette unité des longues épées?
This long sword unit.
In fact, the newly created long sword group did not exist yet before the arrival of the Southwest Zone
cadres.
Who was the deputy of the district and wife of Gant was representing the commune. And Gant was a cadre who was in charge of the commune. And they were talking about full rights members and other terms, but I do not really understand at all about those terms.
Monsieur le Président, je vois que les 4 heures, je peux déjà dire à la Chambre que ce n'est pas possible pour moi de terminer mon interrogatoire, même avec quelques minutes supplémentaires. Je vais aller au-delà du temps raisonnable pour les bus. Et je pense que ma ligne de question est tout à fait pertinente et je demande donc la possibilité de terminer demain matin avec la considération par rapport à mon client que je vous ai donné tout à l'heure.
Keeping in mind, of course, my client's concerns, which I spoke to you about earlier.
President, thank you very much. The chamber will consider granting you an additional 20 minutes tomorrow. The hearing today comes to an adjournment. The chamber will adjourn its hearing today and will resume tomorrow. At 9 a.m., the chamber will continue to hear the testimony of SENG Srun, and the chamber will give the floor to the defense team for Mr. Kyu Somphorn, after which we will hear 2TCW 883. Please be informed.
À l'équipe de défense de Kyu Somphorn.
Thank you, Mr. Srun. The hearing of your testimony as a witness has not come to a conclusion yet. You are therefore invited to be here once again tomorrow at 9 a.m. Court officer, in collaboration with Westsu, please send Mr. SENG Srun and the reserve witness to TCW 883 to the place where they are staying at the moment, and please invite them back into the courtroom tomorrow at 9 a.m. Security personnel are instructed to bring Mr. Kyu Somphorn and Nguyen Chia back to the detention facility of the ECC and have them returned tomorrow before 9 a.m. The court is now adjourned.